Hi guys, welcome back to another tutorial video, and today is a short video for updating footer copyright. So this is the footer copyright of Shopify theme, where it says powered by Shopify. We'll go into the backend and update this via code. And this is Dawn theme. We are doing this for Dawn theme. Now let's jump into the tutorial. Let's first jump into the backend of Shopify by going to /admin. And once you're logged in, you'll see a Shopify dashboard like this. And after that, you need to click on online store. And again, we are doing this for Dawn theme. So Shopify have recently updated to Shopify 2.0, where they have changed the theme structure, and every theme might have different line number code where we need to update the code. So what I'm gonna do, I'll just do it in Dawn theme in front of you guys. So before changing any code in your theme, make sure to create a backup by duplicating your live theme so you don't mess up your live website, right? Now, click on edit code. In the code editor section, we'll search for footer.liquid file, and here's the file. Footer.liquid file, we will search for powered_by. So this is the code we will need to replace in order to change our powered by Shopify link here. So we are replacing this by changing the line number 308 in Dawn theme in footer.liquid file. Now let's add my own website link to see if it's working. And add my own code by replacing powered by link. Replace it with powered by web sense pro. And after adding a code, just hit save. And now let's go to the front end to see if it's updated or not. Hit refresh. And here we go. Our Shopify code is, our footer is updated. Let me zoom in for you guys, it's too small. And you can see it's updated with the link which I added. And when I click on it, it will take me to my website. Cool. So that's it for the tutorial. It was a short Shopify trick which I wanted to share with you guys. If you guys are looking to learn more about Shopify, whatever theme you're looking to learn, you enhance your skills, please subscribe my channel, comment on the video below, and let me know in the comments which type of tutorials you would like to see in order to be benefited from this channel. Have a great day.